Aloha, welcome back to the show. 10 years ago, we adopted Shiloh, and she has been a blessing in our lives ever since. Now is your chance to create a forever home for these adoptable fur babies. Here's more.
Hey guys, Wendy here, and I'm at the Hawaiian Humane Society here to check out some adoptable furry friends. Let's go. Hi everyone, meet Bubbles. Bubbles is about 2 months old. She's a Chihuahua mix. She's only about 3 pounds, but with a loving family, I'm sure she'll get nice and thick. Bubbles was found in Waipahu as a stray. She was spayed and microchipped and ready to go. And she loves to give kisses. So if you want to adopt her, come by the Hawaiian Humane Society. Guys, you will not believe the name of this dog. It's Ruby Tuesdays. Okay, it might be because she got a little bit of a tummy and she might have eaten too much Ruby Tuesdays. She's 2 years old, she's spayed, microchipped, ready to go, and she might be the sweetest dog we've ever met. Ruby loves belly rubs. If you want to come and adopt this sweet, sweet dog, just call the Hawaiian Humane Society. This is Linda. Linda's 6 years old. They just found her about a month ago. Her collar was kind of on and they had to clip it off, and she's been in treatment for a while, but she's doing great. And if you want a dog that looks kind of cool, this is a skin condition that she has. It's not mange. So I just think she looks kind of neat and needs a little love. So if you want her, come get her at the Hawaiian Humane Society. This is Champ. Champ is 6 years old, about 18 pounds. He's quite active and a little picky with his friends. So if you want to adopt this awesome dog, you want to come down with your pet if you have one and make sure that they get along. Let's see where Champ is most ticklish. Are you ticklish here? Champ was a stray when they found him. He's super fun and I'm sure would be very appreciative to have a loving family. Is this gonna put you to sleep? Or is this gonna make you laugh? Hee, little smile! If you want to adopt Champ, come on to the Hawaiian Humane Society. Check out their website, hawaiianhumane.org. This is Swoop. Swoop is about 4 years old and he's extremely treat motivated. Yay! Swoop was tested heartworm positive, but what's really cool about the Hawaiian Humane Society is that they take care of these pets and their treatment totally for free. So if you end up adopting this dog, they will take care of all of that. You just have to follow up and make sure they get through their treatments. If you want to adopt Swoop, just contact the Hawaiian Humane Society at 356-2218 or check out their website at hawaiianhumane.org.
Good job!
If dogs aren't your thing, well, we've got lots of other pets here you can check out. We've got pigeons, we've got exotic bunny rabbits, exotic rats and mice, and even fancy pigeons. Just come on down to the Hawaiian Humane Society in Mo'ili'ili.